It is your morning forecast snapshot in 60 seconds guaranteed. Yesterday, everything took place as forecast as far as the weather conditions go. Today marks back to school, not yesterday. And number three, it's a busy weather day in the office today. Low pressure right over Hudson Bay with a backward spin with the trough wrapped around the low. So this is the main engine and this is the secondary engine, all spinning backwards. It's quasi-stationary. Number two, warm front extended with a massive cloud that we talked about on yesterday's show that's still crossing in over the Great Lakes and producing incredibly warm temperatures, 18 to 20 degrees across the broadcast region, which is about 8 degrees above normal, with a mixture of partly cloudy and foggy conditions. Very humid as well, thanks to the warm front. Number three, your forecast rainfall amounts. Hearst, you may get away with the least amount, 5 to 10 millimeters, but we're going to double that amount for the rest of Northeast Ontario. We could easily see over 20 millimeters of rain for the area. As of 5 o'clock this morning, this is the big cluster of rain slowly trickling in over Highway 101 West, which will eventually infiltrate everyone across the broadcast region.